Well, I'd say this is anything but awesome.
You've spoken like a true jealous Z-lister, Saxton. You're not even allowed on this side of the velvet rope.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz!
Miz has it all, Byron. I think you're just jealous. I really think you're jealous of everything Miz has accomplished in his career.
I respect what Miz has accomplished in his career. In fact, you might say one day Miz might be a future WWE Hall of Famer.
Miz asked me to ask you to be quiet throughout his match here tonight.
Sure he did.
He wants A-list commentary from me and Graves. Now here's the Rebel Heart turned Blackheart.
And his opponent from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano.
To be totally honest with you, a decade ago when I met Johnny Gargano in a VFW hall in Cleveland, I never imagined that he would grow into the superstar he is today. Johnny Gargano has made a career out of proving people like me dead wrong.
Johnny Gargano was once a security guard in my security detail back in the day. I didn't even know what the guy's name was.
Well, you know it now, and so does the WWE Universe.
Johnny Gargano out here. Whether you like his personality or not, you cannot deny just how tenacious of an in-ring competitor he is.
I don't know why anyone wouldn't like someone as magnanimous as Gargano, Cole, but you are correct that Gargano has a tenacity that most superstars can only dream of. Persistent, relentless, dogged. That is the way is touted by Gargano and his family.
Some would also say stubborn, but Gargano certainly knows how to leave his mark once that bell rings.
Well, then you have a competitor who needs no introduction. The Miz, the A-lister, a world-famous celebrity.
And I'm sure Miz is desperate to convince everyone here tonight that he is the biggest star in all of WWE.
Time and time again, we've seen that there is no keeping Gargano down. How do you counter Johnny Wrestling's incredible stamina?
It's true, Gargano doesn't know when to quit. So the best you can do is pile on as much damage as possible. Overwhelming force is the only way you might be able to keep Gargano down.
Oh, look at the...
Extend your elbow. Oh, an uppercut. Jordan.
Had Miz's playbook scouted.
Up and down. What a gourd buster. Picture perfect dropkick.
And that was not the kind of treatment for an A-lister getting knocked down a peg or two.
Yeah, that right there was that dogged nature of Johnny Gargano we always talk about.
Oh, long time to the turnbuckle.
Shoulders down.
One, two,
gets the shoulder up.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Arm is trapped.
It's locked in.
Gargano's scalp is locked in.
grip to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here.
Kick by the Miz.
Into the turnbuckle.
Trapped in the corner. Drop kick.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Look at this.
DDT. Kneeling.
Dominance like that is why The Miz is still an A-list talent in this business.
Or at least why he still thinks so.
Miz from behind, hook. Skull crushing finale. Could be enough to put Johnny away. No, he beats the count.
An unflinching, defiant Johnny Gargano refusing to stay down.
And The Miz is starting to lose his temper. He might stoop to anything to end this.
Double axe handle. The Miz shifting the match to his pace.
What a show of overwhelming force trying to pile on the damage and nullify Gargano's incredible stamina.
All the way up. Oh, no. Good night. The Dude Buster. And this has got to be it. Kick out just before two.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Ah, jumping corner, clothesline from The Miz.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits. Taking flight,
Bobby Splash takes another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.
Wow, Gargano just barely gets the shoulder up. Reversal, can they go on the attack?
Johnny Gargano sweeps the leg, rolls through, and he makes it to the ropes.
I knew he could.
Some renewed life in him now. Gargano landing awkward outside. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Really nice guys. What a mess.
so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Jumping neckbreaker, ouch.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Fighting back against Miz.
German suplex. Three.
Slides back into the ring.
Thank you.